Now, Jared, I know a lot of people here have got to know, how did you get out of Alabama?
I love that too. Luckily, that's a question for Sarah Merritt.
I'm in the dark, I go on.
And Misha, the apocalypse has been averted, so all good. What is Castiel's role now in, you know, as a rocket ship? Castiel should have a role. He hasn't up until now. Great idea. Still don't quite know. I'm looking down the table for that. Don't talk about that. But I'm going to talk about it anyway. What little I know is that Sarah, I think, put it very nicely. She said that that heaven was like post-Soviet Russia, just to make it boring. The government has collapsed. The leadership is in disarray. There are nukes that are falling in the wrong hands, and this upsets Castiel. He's trying to coalesce. He's trying to form sort of a coalition that's actually going to function up there. So, what does that make of Yeltsin?
Hell will probably freeze over before Bobby gets a girlfriend.
This is supernatural. That's very possible.
Yeah. As you saw from the teaser, who directed that? Bobby and Crowley are going to have their confrontation, and
I can pretty much assure you that the kissing days with Bobby and Crowley are over.
The fairy in it.
confirmation suit out of the way. I'm looking forward to, I see a moment where perhaps the boys have to fight the tiny pink prick of light that ultimately is Tinkerbell. I think that's going to be awesome. I see a Jensen with a little light coming toward him and just says, "It's so beautiful."
Yeah, I was going to say, it's just one tentacle, though.